Doctors, nurses and members of other health service unions are expected to take part in one of this afternoon's marches due to start from Charing Cross Hospital. They're protesting at plans by Riverside Health Authority to close four hospitals by 1992 in an effort, say the unions, to make savings of around £30 million. The marchers hope that their action will stop Westminster Hospital, Westminster Childrens Hospital, St Mary Abbotts and the West London from being shut down. They're also hoping to prevent St Stephen's Hospital in Fulham, where the march will end, from being closed for 5 years whilst it is redeveloped. And also today, nurses from St Thomas's Hospital, who protested against the closure of beds there by mounting a vigil outside Parliament last Monday, will be pushing 137 beds, the number they're due to lose, across Westminster Bridge to the House of Commons in a continuation of their action. Magic.